Is there a man among you who would offer his son a stone if he asked for bread?
Is there a man among you who would offer his son a stone if he asked for bread?
A snake if he asked for fish?
No!
Well, now that is gone, how do you give your children what is good for them? How much more will your heavenly Father give good things?
Good things, good things, good things, good things, yeah!
Those who ask them, always treat others as you would have them treat you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Well, that is the law and the prophets.
The law and the prophets.
You are the light of the world.
You are the light of the world.
If that light is under a bushel,
woo,
it's lost something kind of crucial.
You promised it right to be the light of the world.
Something to drink. Come back here in 15 minutes for the second act of Godspell. See you very soon, right here.